broadcast for reps if you start getting hit. Remember to broadcast as soon as something goes yellow or red box. The extra time for you to get locked up by the Lodgy may save you from a Tal War Alpha. Slide the gate as soon as you land. Take the gate, 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 take the gate. Free fire on what's in the field. If it's within range, shoot that motherfucker.
We got shit coming in behind you guys.
Perfect.
Lots of shit coming in behind you guys.
That's fine. Shoot the thrashers, shoot the rifters. Try to get the pod, shoot the slashers. Okay, let's get our frigates to burn after the tower.
They're about to come in, it's unadvisable to split up.
Okay, yeah, shoot the tower, shoot the thrasher, shoot the Tristan. Anything that warps in at this point is free fire, keep your gun shooting.
Kill the griffin, guys.
Griffin, prime. Shoot the other griffin, shoot the fire tail. Fire tail. Shoot the thrashers that are close to. Just keep warping in. Spread tackle, guys. Come on, get tackle on stuff. Shoot the algos. Good fighting, local.
Jesus Christ.
That was fun, eh?
What the fuck was that?
Okay, let's get some fast stuff after that tower, guys. Broadcast for reps if you need it. Yeah, we got that tower.
What
good
the
job,
hell
good
does
job,
my
guys.
Friend...
That was this slog.
That was awesome.
Yeah, that was retarded of them.
Blap, blap, blap. That's all I hear.
Dude, you know what it was? Everybody's on top. Everybody's paying attention. And when I say keep your gun cycling, everybody fucking listens.
That was sick.
So as soon as everybody realized that I wasn't calling primaries, the guns just kept shooting. I just locked stuff and it died. I didn't even broadcast for targets once.
Sick. Good job, boys.
Let's get a Victor Amarr and local, please. Go ahead, Stan.
There's one bad thing that happened. My frap stops frapsing after 1 minute for some reason.
Bullshit. Victor Amarr and local. Did we even take a loss?
No,
nope.
I don't think so. I died in the Griffin.
Oh.
Yeah, I got melted as soon as I got in. It's no big deal.
And to be honest, dude, if you're flying a Griffin, you need to wait for the rest of the fleet to warp in first.
Yep,
yeah, you warp in like 10 seconds later or something.